June 20th is World Refugee Day. The United Nations High Commissioner for Refugees released a Global Trends Report on June 18th, detailing the crisis. According to the report, the number of displaced people rose by 9 million in 2019. By the end of 2019, the total number stood at 79.5 million. Of these, around 26 million are refugees or people forced out of their countries. This is an increase of around 600,000 over 2018. 5.6 million are Palestinian refugees displaced in the 1948 Nakba and subsequent Israeli occupations. 40% of the total displaced persons are children below the age of 18. Apart from refugees, there are around 3.9 million stateless people who are denied citizenship rights by their countries. Imperialist wars and aggression are one of the biggest reasons for the global refugee crisis. The largest population of refugees hails from Syria, a victim of nearly a decade of imperialist assault. 7 million Syrians are refugees, at least 4 million of whom are in Turkey alone. The second highest number of refugees is from Venezuela, which has been the target of paralyzing unilateral sanctions imposed by the US. The other worst affected countries include Afghanistan, South Sudan, and Myanmar. Refugees continue to face grave threats in escaping many of these wars. The thousands trying to enter Europe and the Rohingya refugees trying to flee Myanmar risks their lives throughout the journey. Many die in the process. Another key issue is the diminishing prospect of returning home. Over the past decade, the number of refugees able to return home has fallen to around 385,000 a year, as opposed to 1.5 million in the 90s. 80% of the world's refugees live in poorer third world countries. Host countries often are not signatories to refugee conventions. They are also constrained by a lack of economic resources and restrictions imposed by neoliberal policies. Most of the refugees live in camps operated by the UNHCR with the help of local NGOs or the state governments. The physical infrastructure is poor and the camps are overcrowded with inadequate water and sanitary facilities, open space, schools and health facilities. The over 40,000 refugees from Arab countries in Africa and Greece, the Rohingya refugees in Bangladesh and the Syrian refugees in Lebanon are among those who struggle due to such issues. Refugees also face harassment and discrimination in many countries such as Turkey and Germany. Right-wing groups are in the forefront of such attacks. In many countries, refugees are targeted by governments which want to conceal their own economic failure. The theme of this year's World Refugee Day is Every Action Counts. However, without an end to imperialist wars, there is no sustainable solution to the problems faced by refugees.